memory of it, so it's really good to revive the memory back from using the S Pen too.
Okay, now we saw in the video just now that you were experimenting with live message, one of the best features in my opinion of the Galaxy Note 8. So we're going to get Julian a bit later on to try it out with the entire crowd. What do you think, guys? We'll take a wee scene and then she'll do it. But first, Samsung management team brought her down. So Samsung management team is going to come up right now to have one photo with Ms. Ji-hyo. So Samsung management team, come on up. And then we'll leave Julian to demonstrate with you how to use the live message system with Ji-hyo.